Hello everybody, welcome back to a brand new video. So today I'm going to be discussing a very important topic with you guys. So there is this terrible scam that's going around that I even got scammed for myself. So basically, the scammer is going to be listing a fake IUH, which stands for Island Unique Hair, for this specific amount of money that is usually very cheap. So the scammer will then be selling it in their market stand, and it's going to have like a fake dye. It's going to be a horse with dyed hair, and it is not going to be a real IUH. So in this video, I am going to be explaining the ways you could detect the scam and the ways that you could avoid this. So first off, I'm going to like show you a real clip of a skit that Sunshine and I made, because like this is just basically how the scammer would do it, but please do not fall for the scam. So here we are. I'm about to show you a clip that Sunshine and I made. So yes everyone, this scam is very tragic. So right now, I am going to be showing you ways that you could avoid the scam. So first off, you might want to inspect the horse, because like some people ignore this fact, which I completely did as well, because I was so excited and there were like three other people that were trying to buy the IUH at the same time as me, and I unfortunately lost $250,000 from this, so yeah, I just need to spread awareness about the scam so nobody else falls for it. So first off, you should see, when you inspect it, you should see at the top, it should say Island Unique Hair Color. If it does not say Island Unique Hair Color and it's dyed, it is 100% a scam. So make sure to leave the server immediately if you see that. And there are multiple ways to tell if it's a real IUH or not. So another way, besides from inspecting it, is by checking if it says island unique hair color underneath the breed on the market stand. I'm going to show you an image. So the horse should look like this. As you can see, it says island unique hair color underneath it. So if you see a person scamming, please don't be afraid to tell everyone else in the server, because people need to know. Because not many people know about the scam, and many unlucky people like me have been scammed like this. So I'm going to show you a real clip of one person that I got scammed by, but I might have called them out too quick. But you could play with the scammer and see how dumb they are. So here we are. I am about to show you guys a real clip. Scammers are getting nasty. They will do anything to scam you for your hard-earned money. So please don't scam, and make sure to call out scammers whenever you can, or maybe mess with them a little. But to be honest, I did get a little unmotivated from playing Wild Horse Islands after I got scammed, but after that, I made a promise to myself. I had to grind every day for 5,000 tokens. And currently I have like around 1 million tokens, because like I promised myself from the day that I got scammed that I would make up that money that I got scammed for and never get scammed again. So make sure you keep up your motivation and never let a scammer bring you down. So basically that is all I have to say for this video. So never let a scammer bring you down, never get unmotivated, and be safe. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you have a good day. Thank you. Bye.